When we put all of our data together, this was sort of the model that we came up with. Patients had sort of three really strong needs that include this informational support that they really wanted to be individualized. It included emotional support where it was really characterized by validation and empathy. And they wanted to be treated and respected as an individual. And when those needs were met, there was a strong, patient-surgeon relationship that developed.